2 pitch. And a high drive. Deep to left. Back goes Lake at the fence. And Texas A&M, miraculously, has come all the way back and beaten West Virginia 11-10. Absolutely.